I obviously feel sorry for him and his family. It's a horrible thing. I don't know enough details to speak on it, but from what I've heard, you know, we all say we'd do it. If that ever happened to us, Cain did it.